The United States postal system has been, for many years, the most reliable way to smuggle drugs from China to the U.S.
That has to stop. It should have stopped years ago.
Ohio Senator Rob Portman's staff investigated the traffic.
What did your office's investigation find?
Shocking, what we found, which was that people who were trafficking in fentanyl told us, if you send it through the post office, we guarantee delivery. If you send it through a private carrier, not so.
That's because after 9/11, all private carriers like FedEx were required to give U.S. Customs advanced descriptions and tracking of foreign packages. The Postal Service was allowed to delay because of the cost.
They gave the post office some time and said, you need to give us a report as to how you can also comply with this. That was 16 years ago, Scott.
It's primarily produced in laboratories in China, and it's primarily coming to the United States through the United States mail system.
Portman sponsored a bill to force the post office to send advance notice of shipments from China. And last fall, the bill became law.
We now have this legislation in place. They need to implement it quickly. They need to do everything possible to screen these packages coming in.
But the Postal Service was supposed to do that by the end of last year. It says China is not cooperating. About a third of the packages from China shipped by the U.S. Postal Service still do not have advance content information.